Hello folks, welcome back. So we are going to leave the third time gate. And I have a bad experience with this game because it is crashing constantly. I don't know what is wrong with it. It's the original CD version, but it is buggy as hell or something. I don't know what is wrong with it. Or maybe it's just those bugs, but when I remember correctly, the floppy version was also a bit nicer because there were characters in town and something like that, and here you get nothing, only bugs. Okay. We need to buy food and we need to buy gargoyle claws and all other potions because we need them for physical and psychic regeneration. We will also use food, but food will run out very quickly. Because when we enter the first time gate again, those knights that live there are very tough and they are hard to kill, and it's very demanding. Food demanding and potion demanding, so we need to make preparations. Okay. Can we sell those? Okay, 55,000 for mushrooms. Thank you very much. And I will give some money to Unknown, and also maybe like 10,000 to Eliander, so I can buy more of those. Because we need two gargoyle claws for one salamander oil and dried mistletoe to mix physical regeneration potion. Okay, and we need also red brain. Come on, we need more. Okay, and we need salamander oil. Seems like we have everything we need for now. Thank you, good sir. Okay, and now we will leave the inner town. And we are heading towards the first time gate. Maybe I can mix. Or maybe it would be also a good idea to sleep, because that way we can replenish. We have plenty of money, so I'm not concerned about that. But we must make a stop here. Hello, we need. What do we need? Dried mistletoe. 10 pieces. Okay. One more time. Okay, we are now well rested, replenished. Everything is okay. And we are heading towards the first time gate. Okay. Hello, Fudius, we are using the time gate. Okay, so we are in the forest now. What the hell? Okay. That went pretty well. And something is wrong, folks. We are in the wrong time because we didn't put the belt on, so sorry about that. I will correct everything in just a sec. We should be plus 50 years ahead, so... Hello, Fudius. Okay, now with the belt on, let's enter. And hooray, we are plus 50 years ahead. And Zaloran says, this place is unhealthy. Yes, Zaloran it is. Woah! And these creatures are quite tough. That's why we need so many potions, because this forest is flooded with them. And also I want to level up my characters, because I need more spells. Eliander should learn something. What do we need? Dispel magic or exorcism? And it would be nice to have that dimension spell from Zaloran. So I'm hoping to level up. And there are again. Die already! Okay. Need something to eat. Okay, so let's continue south. Mm. and something is hitting us from behind. No, folks, that's us. We went through a cursed area or something, and now, as you can see, unknown is hitting Zaloran. So that's not what I wanted at all. Now we have only one fighter that can really fight. Until we have that spell I was talking about. And folks, it's time, so thanks for watching, see you next time, bye bye.